in right thoroughly. So let's go ahead and jump into our first property now. Okay, our first property is located at 9 Sunnyside Road in West Orange. Okay, this is according to auction.com, a single family home with 1,152 square feet. Let's take a look at our next slide and see what else we're able to pull up. Okay, so according to an old MLS record that we found on the property, it's a 4-bedroom, 1.5 bath, has a built-in underground garage. Taxes are approximately $95,96 on this one. This one could be resold for around $300,000. You're going to want to budget just under $55,000 for repairs. If you decide to rent this home, you can get as much as $2,750. And homes in this area are range between 3.25 to about 3.30, similar homes just like this. Now we're going to take a look at the title work and see if that's clear. Nick?
Okay, so what we have is a 2006 mortgage that looks like it's being foreclosed on. The judgment they have set on this is 437, but that's penalties, interest, fees. When you go to bid, you're going to bid for the value that you think the house is worth. The mortgage is 250. They should be near there with their judgment. They're just trying to recoup. Taxes are 9,500, and other than that, everything looks good. There's no homeowners association or anything to worry about. Just make sure you do check your taxes. You want to make sure that if they weren't paying the mortgage, possibility they might not have been paying the taxes. So if they're 9,500 and you had 2 years of them in foreclosure, you know, it could be a huge tax bill. So just make sure. Sometimes the bank keeps them up. That's it.
Did you drive this one, Jim? Yeah,
I got a little bit of
some info.
Pretty much this house was found. It was overall condition was average. It had new vinyl siding and the roof looked in decent condition. The windows were vinyl replacements, not new ones, but they were replacements at one point. And there was no other visual signs of repairs needed to the exterior.
I'll just drop it on this one.